Hi friends, welcome back to Smiles and Colors. And now in today's tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to make good bookmarks. If you are a thorough reader and love books, then bookmarks are a wonderful thing. So let's start with that. This time I'm using a simple normal drawing sheet, a masking tape and some colors which are present at my home. So we'll be working with this thing only. So let's get started.